I'm David from Boulder, Colorado, and I have a little story about an experience that I had. And I was driving around in my car, feeling very driven and focused to get some things done, to figure some things out, to use my mind as the best possible tool that I could, and to summon as much will as I could to figure out all these things that I absolutely had to figure out. I was exhausted. I was totally exhausted. And I didn't want to do it anymore. So I just decided to give up. I just totally gave up and let it all go, and decided that it was totally out of my hands. There was nothing I could do about it. And poof! I had a transformation. I just felt so relieved and so relaxed and felt so much better that I didn't have to figure it out with my mind or my and it was basically surrender. So I finally had a moment, a really pure moment of compassion for myself. And through that, I was really able to experience the world much more deeply. And I had a glimpse into what it means to be awake. That's it.